Yeah, I need to speak to a manager. All right, Jim, would I come in there about 15 minutes ago with my crew and we got some food and they had some issues?
You had some what?
We had some issues.
You had some issues? Did diarrhea? What's your issue, sir?
No diarrhea. I don't know what you just said, but we had some issues and I need to speak to somebody about it.
Well, you're speaking to the manager. That's what I'm telling you, guy. What was wrong? What was the problem?
Man, I got a hamburger and it didn't have all the stuff on it.
What stuff? Which order are you talking about?
Man, I got a Big Mac and Weezy over here, he got a Big Mac and didn't have all the stuff on it.
Okay, was the Big Mac with no onions, no pickles?
No. It was it. I mean, we didn't make no special order.
Okay, so what was wrong with it?
That's it didn't have all the stuff on it. It didn't have all the stuff on it, you know what I mean?
What didn't it have, sir?
It ain't bought.
You can't see across the phone to see what did it have, what didn't have.
You can't see me?
Have.
Yo. I don't need no attitude. I'm trying to tell you what have wrong with my odor.
You giving me attitude because I'm asking you what
I am.
You're telling me that it didn't have nothing. What didn't it have?
That's right, yo. I'm the customer. I'm trying to tell you what is wrong when you giving me this attitude. It didn't even have no lettuce on it. A Big Mac with no lettuce. Does that seem right to you?
Unless that's why I'm asking, unless it was ordered that way, that's what I'm asking.
No, Weezy ain't had no problem with lettuce. I ain't had no problem with lettuce, and it had no lettuce. It had this special sauce, which was good, but it had no lettuce.
Okay.
And, my drink, it was not good either. It tastes like goosh.
Tastes like what?
It tastes like goosh, like watered down soda. Yo.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
That's a machine that makes the damn soda, so I have no idea about the soda, and we always take the soda.
But as you say, damn, listen, I don't need no cussing either. Who is your boss? Man. Who is your boss, yo?
You with the yo and the yo-yo, this is I'm not yo either.
You ain't, who are you? What's your name?
What's my name? Betsy. You can call it all day.
Betsy, all right, Betsy.
Yeah, because you're calling in, okay, I understand you had an issue with your food, but the yo and, whatever the ghetto-ness that comes out of your mouth, that's where I'm coming from.
I ain't from no ghetto, all right?
All right,
chief.
All right, so you ain't from no ghetto, all right? That's how you talking to me?
What you trying to say? What you trying to say?
What are you trying to say?
Yo, I like McDonald's foods, yo, but you gotta have lettuce on a Big Mac from the McDonald's.
No problem.
And I'm gonna come in there, I'm gonna bring my receipt, and I will get my Big Mac made right.
That's all right. I can replace your Big Mac. That's not a problem. Come in whenever you can.
What'd you call me?
I said come in whenever you can. I didn't call you nothing.
All right, then, Betsy.
What's in my mouth?
All right, listen, Betsy, I'm sorry, but I'm going to come in. I'm going to get my Big Mac, all right? All right,
come in.
All right, thank you.
Receipt, I can't do nothing.
I got my receipt, all right? Gee, man. Gonna get my Big Mac made right with lettuce. Joe.